the transfer of sigma electrons of alkyl group, the transfer of sigma electrons of alkyl group shifting towards adjacent position of an atom is called as hyperconjugation. Means in hyperconjugation, the alkyl group is must contain at least one hydrogen atom. For example, here positive charge is present. Whenever this is shifted to here, whenever the sigma bond is shifted to here, it gives this one. These are not involving in reaction. You can represent same manner. The sigma bond is shifted to here. This is a no bond resonance. This is shifted to here, getting one pi bond. Their charge is neutralized. You are getting a positive charge. This is a no bond resonance effect. Means the sigma electron is shifted from an alkyl group to adjacent carbon position is called as hyperconjugation effect or no bond resonance effect. Now, in hyperconjugation effect, according to hyperconjugation effect also, again same, tertiary carbocation is more stable than secondary carbocation than primary carbocation. This is the stability order for carbocations. Now, in previously we discussed resonance effect or mesomeric effect. See, one example for mesomeric effect, that is, if you consider a benzene ring, on the benzene ring if you consider a nitro group, this is a nitro covalent bond. So this pi bond is shifted to here. Whenever the pi bond is shifted to here, this one of the sigma bond, one of the pi bond is shifted to here, you are getting a negative charge. We can represent like this. This coordinated compound here getting positive charge, here double bond with NO, O minus. This is double bond O. Okay. This is a nitro covalent bond. Okay. Nitro covalent bond. Here positive charge is present. Towards the positive charge, this pi bond is shifted to here. Okay. In that, very present like this. Here getting a positive charge, here double bond with nitro group, here O minus, here double bond O. Again, this positive charge, the positive charge is neutralized by a negative charge. Due to that, here pi bond is shifted to here. For this one, you are getting one pi bond, here pi bond, here positive charge, here double bond. Means, sorry, here double bond with here positive charge, here double bond with O minus and double bond O. This positive charge is neutralized for this one. Okay, this pi bond is shifted to here. Here finally gives same resonating structure, that is, this one here N double bond O O. These are the resonating structures of nitrobenzene. In that nitrobenzene, in previous example, your carbon getting negative charge, your carbon getting a positive charge. These are the resonating structures of nitrobenzene. Means resonating structures of nitrobenzene. So this is your electron displacement in a organic reaction via inductive effect, mesomeric effect and hyperconjugation effect. So in any effect is explained the stability. So the what are the product is formed, that product is always stable. Means unstable reactant is converted to stable product. So that is your observed in this mechanism. So hyperconjugation is especially the hyperconjugation. Generally, the hyperconjugation is carried in presence of at least one hydrogen atom is present, that is attached to which group? Alkyl group. Whereas in the difference between the inductive effect and mesomeric effect is in the inductive effect, sigma electrons are transfer is takes place. In inductive effect, pi electrons are transfer is takes place from double bond or lone pair to adjacent atom. So this is your electron displacement or electron momentum in an organic reaction.